You can now assign to no one in the web app and iOS app from within the shared items folder. This means that you can queue up content for days, weeks, or months ahead and release to all, a select number, or individuals when ready. Share with no one feature. A new option making teaching just that little bit easier.